It's been said that monkeys throwing darts at the financial pages are just as likely to pick winning stocks as investment pros.
You know, that's a scary thought, especially when you're depending on that 401k to fund those golden years. That's why so many investors are attracted to target date mutual funds.
With a target date fund, you pick your retirement year and the fund names to pick the proper portfolio by automatically moving into more conservative investments as that retirement date approaches.
In short, you pick a fund that matches your exact retirement date, and then that target fund does the rest. Great concept, right? Well, maybe, but maybe not. There are some points you gotta consider.
First, is fund management active, meaning investments are picked by humans, or passive, meaning invested in index funds? Active management is potentially trickier and typically more expensive, which leads to point two. What are the expenses? Target date funds can be more expensive than straight index funds. What are they charging you in annual fees and expenses? Point three, performance. Compare the returns of that target fund you're considering with other similar target funds and see how it measures up.
Now, what if your 401k plan has crappy target funds, bad performance, high expenses? Well, that's okay. Get yourself a low-cost index fund, one for stocks, one for bonds. Rebalance it yourself. It's not rocket science.
Bottom line, target date funds can be a simple way to score the perfect investment mix. But ask some questions before you throw your retirement money at one. Need more info? Get it at MoneyTalksNews.com. Just do a search for target funds. For Money Talks News, I'm Stacy Johnson.